So, I actually got a second degree burn, and it's pretty bad, like that. I think it might have gotten infected a little bit, but it happened from a generator that burned me. Anyway, that's the story. Subscribe.